even if you think, gee, I'm not sure, maybe I was there at that time, maybe I wasn't, just go and get a test done.
The exposure window at the Cross Keys is an 8-hour period. The venue has a topless bar.
The public should feel very reassured that we have an extremely confidential team of contact tracers.